thanks to all the trees, I'm not able to really, show a whole lot of fireworks. I don't have fireworks myself to shoot off because, well, I don't know where they sell them. Some years ago, they finally let Des Moines, the city be able to have fireworks, and then I think they kind of had various places where people could sell fireworks, and some places people stayed at for a location, but then they kind of left others and moved elsewhere. I'm just trying to see if I can find anything. Now, last few days especially, they actually had quite a bit of fireworks going on. And earlier when it wasn't, when there was still a decent amount of light out. I mean, now you may wonder why I'm not walking around down to the other street. Well, some of these places, there are cars that like to go incredibly fast. There you go. And, I don't want to be out in the middle of the street or anywhere that's not within my own lawn. Because out of nowhere, people just start driving and go incredibly fast. Like, they think this is a speedway or something, so that's one reason. But otherwise, I would be doing it more. I mean, I might be, get out in the street a little bit, but considering how back there, considering how at some points people do stop for a while, I would assume to try and make sure, even though, because it's one of those things where you can have fireworks and shoot them off, but at the same time, police will come around and be like, they don't want you to shoot them off at the same time. It's one of those weird things where you can buy fireworks, you can have them, but also in the city, it may not, you know, you don't want to get caught shooting them off. So for a while, there will be people stopping for a while. Oh, I just saw some over there. if you see me keep moving the camera a little bit here and there, it's because sometimes I hear stuff and then, you know, then you can see it. Because they also sometimes seem to come from a different direction because of the sound and everything. So when you look, oh no, it's elsewhere. So apologies for that, but... And occasionally I'll see stuff between, within the trees, but right there, well, I saw it, but well, you wouldn't be able to really see it that well. Blue fireworks. There's a car that went down the street. Good. Earlier, I saw a bunch of bats flying around because they didn't like all the noise, obviously. And it's kind of interesting to hear. And see various bats flying around. Oh, there was something there. Some people at the end of my street that had some fireworks last night. Obviously, it was July 3rd, and I didn't think to did, but I wonder if they'll have anything tonight. I kind of hope so. That'd be quite cool.
Happy Independence Day.
If only we could actually see more fireworks. Oh. Yeah, of course. Start to move over. Smells like here, smell the smoke already. because of my constant movement, now it's all blurred. Out there. Boom, boom, boom. I may stop this soon. I mean, I could come back out later and shoot some more fireworks. But I don't know, it seems to be kind of like this often. Periods where there's a bunch, and then, like now, there's periods where certain areas, you don't see any. You hear them. Oh, of course. But yeah, I just wanted to film some fireworks. If I don't come back out, well, I hope you, I guess come back out and shoot some more fireworks. I'll probably stay out here a little longer and maybe I'll see some more. Sometimes it kind of goes in periods of kind of lulls, or you hear stuff like this, but then you aren't able to see it, or if you can, it's just very barely, and of course with the camera. So maybe I'll be back and filming some more stuff. But if I don't, I hope you enjoyed the video. Obviously, this will be posted after the 4th of July. So, to all Americans, I hope you all have a great Independence Day. Hope your weekend was great. Oh. Well, I guess those guys are ready to do more stuff. And I know that there hasn't been a whole lot of traffic throughout the duration of me filming this, but with how it is generally throughout the day and night time, as well as just this weekend in general, I thought it would be just safe to just stay around here if I was to get out in the street, not to go real far out in the middle of it, because you know, a lot of people go down this street quite a bit. Many like to go speeding like 50 miles an hour or so, and it's not a huge street, so yeah, that's a reason why I haven't really gone out into the middle of the street. Just stayed fairly close to where I am. It's like my house and maybe the neighbors, and that's really it. But yeah, I think that will do it. My phone is deciding to just be as blurry as possible now. Hopefully you've been able to hear me quite well. If not, apologies. And there. Hey, that fixed it. Thanks. Just before I leave. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this. I know it's not something overtly spectacular or anything, but I wanted to just sort of do something different, in addition to all the various film-related stuff I talk about every Friday. So, yeah. Every so often, I hope to just sort of make different videos here and there. And hopefully you guys enjoy them. Anyway, I'll see you all later. Be that later in this video if it continues, or if this is the very end of this video. See you in the next one. I'll just finish this out here at least. With fireworks. Hope you all had an excellent Independence Day. See you all later. Bye. So it's about an hour or so later, and I had to charge my phone because, you know, when I stopped, the battery was low, but then, of course, as I waited like an hour or so, I have a good charge, a whole bunch of stuff was blowing up, you know, let off a lot of fireworks, and so I saw some of that going on. But of course I wasn't filming it, so, and it's darker now, so it would definitely be even more of a perfect way to see the fireworks even clearer. fireworks or you hear them, they don't really explode. A lot of sound, but you know, I kind of thought if I quit what I did and then went to charge my phone, so if I cut back out, there would then not be any more fireworks, or at least not any that are visible around here. And that's what happened. But at least earlier, there were a number of fireworks going off. But again, you know, there goes through periods here and there where people do just stop for a while because, you know, they don't want the cops to just roll on by. You know, there probably aren't really many people calling the police on their neighbors for shooting fireworks off, but you know, they're patrolling and stuff and go in any direction of where they hear fireworks as well as see them, depending on the time of day. You know, people would kind of stop and hold off on shooting off anymore because you know, they don't want to get a fine or anything. But anyway, yeah, this day has been very good. I enjoyed it. It was a very relaxing day, very fun day. Overall, just a good time, honestly. Can't really complain. Yeah. This was a very fun day, a very good weekend. Yeah, I don't think that I'm gonna see any more. Again, I saw some as I was letting my phone charge, and I came out and watched, but I just had a feeling that, you know, if I didn't get my phone and record my, again, I waited till later after my phone had a, you know, was charged decently, so I could then like record a maybe a similar amount if fireworks are going off. I wouldn't have to worry about rushing back inside to charge it. Then, you know, this would that would really be it for the video. And I guess it might be seen as pointless to continue on just hearing and not seeing any fireworks, but I don't know. I like the nice ambience and the sounds of the fireworks. The kind of nice little natural sound between fireworks going off. It's just sort of overall nice and to hear. Oh. Okay. Well, there. Alright, I guess it was a good thing that I didn't stop recording. Yeah, so that was real cool. Yeah. It's a very good way to end this. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching, and hope all of you had a great 4th of July, had a great weekend, and I hope you all will have a great week. And I'll see you all next time.